Praise be to the Lord who never answers every kind of prayer that we make. If he gave everything that you prayed for, some of you would be dead by
now.
And he didn't just give him a cake. He told him to eat it. Because he still had a journey
ahead.
What I'm preaching about
today. To pass through.
Using me. It was really a bad day because I had been abused. I found somebody. These things I move around giving out cards so that we can get people to
support us with money.
I'm looking for God's money that he made you keep.
So I'm expecting most of you to call Judith and say, I would like to be part, or to talk to me, or to anyone you know around this church and say, I would like to support the roof. Listen to me as we close. I have 13 minutes. So this I meet this woman. I had gone to invite the CEO for Bible
Society.
And this woman, this girl gives me a testimony.
Just abused. She told me.
The woman said, come meet my daughter. And the daughter said, when I was in my vacation, I don't even remember her. Prayed over me. Because of what? You asked me when I was going to be and I wasn't sure. Then you say, Lord, I'm going to be. Jesus, 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 Jesus. I said to her what I'm going to be. She wasn't sure. Then I called her. Then I was going to be. Then I said what I'm going to be. And then she wasn't sure. And the Lord told me, showed her to me, that she was going to be a great lawyer. And I said, you're going to be a lawyer. A great lawyer. She's like, pastor. I didn't have the money. I didn't have even the, but I'm closing my final year in law. So you spoke over my future. So that God can. Madrati, Anchiko, Mr. Gashumba, Bad Blanga, Yampeleza message, Navela Pastor Wang, Tokia, Tobadam. Nasa Nusa Yam Sundia, and the social media, Civic. All you need to give to God is just that. And you'll never lack again. Please, my sister, the most to keep a kubile mungaro. Nabali yeweru. And then, no, you're mungaro. You must keep a kubile mungaro. Don't give up. Don't sit now. Don't sit now. My brother over here, you are standing. God bless you so much. My sister, no, I don't know who I'm going to do. I'm going to say, hey, what are you packing? I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. Please stand up. Please stand up. The ushers will give you something. Please raise hands. May the Lord bless you all that are fasting, that are standing to support us. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
God bless you. God bless you. Please call Judith for the support. Bamekanga oli mukusiba.
How many of you are fasting?
Bamekanga tosiba.
How many of you are fasting?
Kalimena mwanika basiba na batandike encha. Mwanike mikono. Nencho tandika. Tumuza hii na kumwenda. Boli lunako regulo. Manange wanosawa kuminengo kuva kumande paka Friday. Wali wali vali vo wano. Duka kumulimo ojo sabe. Kalimuwenike kwata nekulubuto. Ayu mkama boli abasiba. Nsaba ulile sala zawe oba wanguze stan ate nsaba omukisa kubo nasimbyewo
ku kyalo ekyaffe kyenyini ekyegganda
nesimbyewo
eganda ku ggombolola ya Wakiso nga nsaba akalulu ku lwokusatu webagenda okunonda era nga nebaza Mukama paso olina ekigambo ky'ogambibwa nti Katonda asinga sitaani amaanyi.
Ekyo kintu buli omu kyogere sitaani adduke. Katonda asinga sitaani
pasita akantu ekyo bwe baakuluma kitono naye nze kyankuukako Uganda yonna ndowooza ne Afrika
yonnaye
Mukama Katonda asinga sitaani ki.
So abantu b'eganda bakulonde.
Abantu b'eganda ennaku z'omwezi ssatu ku lwokusatu olujja oluno lwennyini olwa wiiki etandika enkya nsaba munonde akabonero kange ambuleera. Era mbasaba bwe muba mulonda mutiikinge ambuleera weene ekifaananyi tekigenda beerako naye ambuleera yagenda weerako.
Amina. Tuole mikono Mukama akusokeyo oyitemu mu linnya lya Yesu. Kiwedde abiye banenera tukolede. Nokwebaza live wire mwajja ne mwazija ku interview ne mutakyusa munne nti byonna nebyo bukedde ani gondi ani cut case Peter thank you. Okwebaza Kasuku. Kasuku nga yakutabukidde olina bwowulimme mukambwe muzibu naye yaze naawuliriza saidi yange. Okay, so I just want you people to know sina gwenyiga nanyiga naye nsaba esaala embi kama nina kusaba esaala mbi naŋŋamba abalabe bo ne bwe basibase nze olubajjako bye bakozesa atabatisomwetonga kiwedde myaka 15 nga tebakuvuma wiiki emu wetube guma abantu nga bavuma waliwo abamubo babeera bavume buli ssaawa so Katonda yeebazibwe naye nga kitandise naawe Mukama akusaasire nsuubira abantu okuba okusereka ennyumba ya Mukama buli anaasereka Katonda ajja kukuserekera ajja kuwa future knowledge kati mwanike mikono mbanga mwina n'abali ewaka lift up your hands. I pray that God will give you a sign of victory. Someone say, Lord, give me a sign of victory.
I want us to understand these words. A long time ago,
Pastor Magezi Echibuli,
I preached at Chibuli, Pastor Magezi's church. And there was one man who got happy. And he said, this man has prophesied upon me.
Can I take on a screen of a number? You left NBS. Anybody on your wallet? Lefty on NBS. Take a call you. Is it not so many?
And the man told me,
what is that?
As in my form 5. I wondered what he meant by the word that he kept on speaking.
Ndi nawe tambula ogenda kuyita.
And the man. After preaching, I was broke. We walked and jumped over trenches. The man had brought for him chicken from the village.
I love mothers. Clap for mothers.
And he told him, what about the chicken?
They put it under
the bed at 8 p.m. And he said, you have prophesied upon me. As wearing my school uniform. You are so anointed, young man, he said. Then he got the coat from under the bed. Remember that time I used to board taxi.
Boarded
my taxi with my chicken. What I did not know is that the Lord has given me a sign. Just like this one has given you chicken. One time they will give you a car. Sometimes the problems are still going on. But the Lord gives you a sign to show you that walk ahead, I am still with you.
The idea of the sign is to help you walk through pain.
Psalm 23
verses
4.
Even though I walk through, somebody
said,
I walk through. Talk it, say, I walk through. Louder, say, I walk through. Katonda, why are you sign?
May the Lord give you a sign.
I know we've done again, Andy. Katonda, why are you?
The Lord gives you a sign.
Sign ye kugambanti, walk through. Don't sit.
Tambula ite wototula.
Don't sleep.
Tewebaka.
Walk.
Tambula.
Through pain.
Or bulumi.
Your day of victory is near.
I have a sister of mine. She got married to a Hajj. They took it long without getting a child. You know how that Islamic marriages work. But the Lord favored my sister. Recently, the Hajj gave me a car. I was given a car. I am unable to a Hajj.
Sister, I'm getting fatata. Hajj, yeah, they're much harder. Masaka, now to tell you, masanyaraz. Echamo chomnati na masanyaraz. Lo kaziniwa.
The entire village is filled with electricity because of my cousin.
Now, since the mama when you meet, baby, much harder. What the sister, I'm getting nazar, taja puzar. Now you come and what the favor? Ni asomole. Come on, you. I come and buy what the chini chomnati to kako. Walk through it. Walk through.
He was in the ark and he was frustrated.
Now it is a chivavi.
And sent a robin out.
Stichadda.
It did not come back. If you've ever invested money into something and you don't get the profit.
Now it is a dove.
He sent a dove out.
Dove never know now a cola.
And the dove returned with a leaf.
Genesis 8:11. And the dove came to him in the evening with the plucked olive leaf. And no one knew that the waters are coming down. I want you to clap
for the word of God, for it heals your bones.
Somebody say, because it's with me, I will walk through this. Amen.
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 Amen. I always ask people to carry for me at least a seed of some money to help me run the church. Apart from the tithes and offerings that pays the loan for this church, we bought here one billion only here. So that money is used to pay for the loan. But this seed you give me helps me to run the church. This is not our screen. Put batteries in here. Pay for the fuel. Pay NBS TV. That's why I ask you. Is it? Is it? So get something and lift it up. I always do this every service. This money helps me to run God's work. And the Lord will bless you back. So get something and lift it up. At a moment when you don't feel bad, God sees your heart. But to those that have, give it to God and will give it back to you. Lift it up. Dear Lord, hear my brothers and sisters that are standing with us so we can run the church. Those on social media and those that are all over the world and those that are here live, lift it up. May those seeds be received by God and may your hand never lack. And may the Lord continue to show you signs of victory so you can walk through whatever you're working through. In Jesus' name I pray for financial lifting for 2021 will come with a lifting. I pray that when you go out of this church, go expecting miracles in your houses because you're a giver. May the Lord give back to you. Because of you, the church runs. He who waters shall be watered. So I pray that God will water you back. That is Proverbs 11:25. In Jesus' name we pray. And God's people say the three powerful amen. Amen. Number two. Amen. Number three. Amen. Let's see. Next service starts at 2. This is supposed to end at 1:30. So it is 1:23. I pray you, uncle, please put on your mask. Put on your mask. Then there is ushers in the corridors. Others, you can put it here on the stage. Thank you for choosing the worship house. Please grant your seat. And I will see you tomorrow evening. Others, I will see you lunch hour. God bless you. May the Lord give you a sign of victory. God bless you.